Hi everybody, this is my second to last installment of the Battle Damaged Armor Core figure. My name is Donald Kennedy, aka Kodykoala, and here we go. First thing I like to do once I have everything battle damaged and ready, I'll do a black coat. See right here, I just took a can of spray paint and painted it black. Now that typically works with most types of plastic, but there are some types that don't. But this, luckily this type, it does work. And then next, what I'll do is I'll dry brush silver coat it. So what the basics of dry brushing are, you just get a little bit of paint on your brush. You try to wipe off as much as you can until it's mostly coming off. And then you just kind of lightly brush it. See how it's bringing out all the details on the figure? So you're just lightly brushing it until you get all the details. And I'll actually do the whole figure like that because, you know, it's made of metal, so when I ding it up and I actually scrape the paint off to get some of that battle damage look, you'll see some of the silver underneath. So see, you see a lot of the details coming through with the silver coat. As you can see, I've already finished most of the figure with a silver coat. What I also do is, for the next coat, which is probably the base color coat, since this one was a green figure, I'll use a dark green, and I'll actually dry brush the dark green on the places that need to be dark green. So let's see, I've got a leg here, and I'll just do the same thing. I'll use a different brush to make sure, you know, I don't get silver on it. So see, I'll take the brush, get as much paint as I can off. Hold on, I need a little more paint. Didn't come off nearly as good. So, and then get as much paint as I can off, and then I'll actually start green brushing the whole thing. So see, well, the parts that need to be green. I'll actually use smaller brushes for some of the more detailed areas, and you know, so you can see it's slightly starting to turn green. This process actually is what takes me the longest to get it to be the right color, and sometimes it'll take a couple layers of paint to get it the right color, but see, and then I'll just keep going over it until it starts looking green. So as you can see, it's totally starting to look, you know, painted. My next video is going to be how I do the detail painting and my final steps to basically get the figure done.